I've been throwing frisbees a little bit. I've made a little course here. But you will see that later on. Now we go to walk in the forest with the cats once more. Familiar places. Idea is to have Molly running up in the tree. Sometimes when she gets very excited, she just runs up the tree. And that's the cute cat things you want to see, right? What wouldn't I do for you? These are... I like these. Sorry, not that one. This one. It's not a shamrock. It's like something called... Let's zoom a little bit. Fox's bread. You can eat it. It's got a little bit of sour taste in it. That wasn't big enough yet. It didn't have much taste. Since it's still so early, are the cats coming? Duri, Molly. Dan and I. Hop hop. Psst, psst. Let's go for a walk in the forest. Molly, what do you think? Do you want to go there? It's not too hot today. Sinne jo. Damn. She almost went up there. Duri. Do you climb trees? Please. Climb a tree for me. You will get good food for it. I promise. There. Ugh. Ooh. Uva. Good. Now she ran to the Molly. Väärät suunnat. Mennään tänne. Uva. Uva. Duri does it. She understood what I was talking about. She's very smart, actually. I'm not saying that she understood what I said, but you never know. They're already 8 years old, so they've seen life. Humans go to school when they're on that age. Molly, tänne näin. lousy humans. Huh? Do we like humans? Tal! She was climbing a tree there. What you got there? No, mikä on? Clumsy human being. Should we go? Huh? Girls? We're actually their senior cats, so should probably call them women. Yeah, this is like swamp. Tuutteko? Let's go. Let's go. Molly. Are you a dog? She was pissing on the tree like a dog. Are you a dog, huh? You're not a hoe, you're a dog. Alright. Let's continue. I hope it doesn't start raining. I'll be all wet. If it does. What the hell? I should have gone up earlier. Molly! Ah, she was already here. She knew the path better than me. Which is good. This is damn slippery. So, there she is. If you can see her, I gotta go around here. Not risking sleeping here. I don't have my mobile with me. Yeah. Beautiful nature. Let's go. Huh? Are you teasing me? I'm not climbing up there. Oh. Here's her sister. What up? What's up? What's up? Huh? Wrong direction. She went up there too. Probably ran up some tree. But Molly did it for us. Dore did it for us, right? Oh, she's coming after me. These. Here they are in their natural habitat. These are eatable. And these I will eat, a couple of them. Because it brings memories of spring. And childhood, eating these in the forests of Churchmore. There's a lot of them here. These are also strawberry, for strawberries. There's a lot of wild strawberry here. And here we have Molly. And here we have Dore. She ran past. This is quite a good route, actually. The wind doesn't come here. Sinne pitäisi mennä. We should go there. Let's go. Here's a little... pond. Well, she walked the plank toward there. Drink it, huh? Drink it. Drink it. She's even multilingual. She understood. Drink it, drink it. Now she's thirsty. Probably. But it just... it makes you wonder a little bit. How intelligent they are. I've been doing a lot of stuff with them. They've seen some of this world around them more than regular house cats. Come on, let's go. Let's go. Hop, hop. Let's switch the spot. Now this is goddamn slippery. Gotta be very extra cautious here. What's the problem? What is the matter with you? Alright, let's take it off the loader for a while. Let's go. She's marking the territory here. Molly. Molly, tule. Like talking to a brick wall. God damn it, it starts raining. Hope it's not a heavy rain. Is it a heavy rain? What do you got there? Fallen tree. Huh? Goddamn rain is starting. We must go back. Would have been nice. Would have been really nice. Come on, Mr. Weather. Don't give that water. Yesterday it was goddamn thunderstrike. It was very, very thunder. Lots of lightning and was even the yeah, it's gonna rain a lot. I have to put the camera away. But yeah. This is our regular day. When it's not too hot. Okay, I don't have that protective thing to cover this camera with me, so we'll try to find a way, a place where we can stay for a while and the rain doesn't come. Are you coming? Menna. Menna. Tänne. Now we'll eat these. This tree will be taken down anyway because it's so close to this other one. They don't have room to live with each other. Let's go in. We'll go in here to the dense forest. We might find a great place here, where there's so much trees that recover the rain. Ain't looking like that. It's beautiful though. Maybe the rain will stop soon. Should we go here? What do you think? Because it's starting to rain. More. We have some cover here. And these are good. See how dense they are? They're gonna be holding us. Here we are. She's licking that paw all the time. I think something has bit or stung her there some time ago. She's been doing that a lot. But at least the effect have gone away. She's much more, how do you say, energetic right now. Dure. She's moaning there. Like, Dure, tänne. Tule tänne, tu. Täällä, mitä on? Mitä on? There's cover from the water here. You're so filmatic, or how do you say it in English? It's so great to have cats like these. She probably saw something. We're not going there yet. It's gonna rain, so we're down here. Korpikuusen kannon alla. Like under the stump of the distant spruce. Minne te olette menossa? Where are you going? It's raining, we're not going anywhere yet. Check it out, this is my cover. It actually works. All these others are covering too. Little bit of water there on the lens, but that came because I was crying too hard. Should we go back in here? I know a beautiful stone here. Which is gonna be a perfect stage for you. Cat friends, dear cats. If they are coming. They're coming when they see that butterfly. Molly. Täällä. She's not even coming here. They saw something there. I go follow them. Let them show the way. You do know, cats, that for me these are kind of rough roots. Where are you going? Molly, mihin oot menossa? Where are you going? What you gonna do? Okay, more of this. Tight. Tight spaces. Huh? Where are we going? Where are you going? I'm not gonna come there, you know. It's too much. Yeah, I go this way. I go this way. It looks like someone else have come here too. Maybe some animal. Most probably some animal like me. Great way. Did you see the video where I was like walking on this rounded tree like this, going over across the water, and it was quite scary. What you doing? Door. Is it a good way to go, huh? Sister is there. Can you see her? Make your decision. What you gonna do? What you gonna do? There's no use of cleaning up because we're gonna walk more here. Journey continues. Oh, someone's definitely been here. Or something. Also bees here. Today when I woke up, the first thing I noticed was that there was a wasp inside the living room. So definitely summer is here. Tänne! Hop hop! Let's go! Here we go again. With the meows. Waiting. She's leaking herself there. I'm not gonna wait. Yeah, humans have been here cutting down these problematic trees. As you can see, some of them have been cut down. Where is Molly? Did you leave your sister there? Isn't that a little bit rude, huh? Why did you leave your sister there? Back the same way we came. So we just went away from this path here. Molly. Oh, she's coming there. she's coming there. There. Leaving their marks. It's just like humans. We also pee around the corners to mark our roots, right? Check it out, this is beautiful. Yeah, we're back to square one. Let's see if either of them would run into a tree here. Like here. Dal. Molly, mennä. They aren't coming anymore. But I can always try. This might work. They're probably not as excited as before. But not running up the tree. Can understand that. They were so full of joy when we came here, because I haven't been walking with them for a few days now, because it was too hot for them. It's not too hot for me, but the cats will be like exhausted with that fur. I'm somehow son of the sun, as you know. Son of the sun.